I think that leadership can be grown at any level. Whether you're a brand new nurse coming in the organization or you're a tenured nurse that's been here for 20 years, I think the biggest and most important job that a leader has is empowering the people that report to them. And whether it's directly reporting or that you're working with or that you have an encounter with, it's helping them to truly identify in themselves, A, what's important to them, and B, how do they inspire others? Because the more people that you have around you that are leading, the greater the culture is going to be and the greater the organization is going to be. So by virtue, leading is growing leaders around you.